Salute, General Iroh Musa Etiquette. I'm affectionately referred to as General Etiquette, and I wanted to talk to you all today, right? So my endeavor is always to nuance the black male experience, right? And in doing so, I wanted to talk a little bit about our sex drives. Right now, a lot of us might be saying, look, we have an insatiable appetite, right? There's no way around it. We need to indulge. We need to overindulge. It's biological. It was created that way for the prolonging and longevity of our species. And I wouldn't necessarily disagree with you, but over the course of time, we've gained cognition, right? Which allows us to understand that there are more things that come with that action than simply the physical expression or manifestation. Black men, we need to control our appetites. We need to control our sex drives. Oftentimes, when we look throughout our society, we're riddled with issues and problems. And oftentimes, it's not always linked to, but many of the things that we deal with in our communities stem back to our insatiable sex drives. So today I wanted to talk about control. Start to meditate, start to focus. Figure out what it is that you're passionate about. Find your purpose, right? These are some of the things we need to be using, that incredible force inside of us that normally serves as a compass to the next sexual experience. And we need to use that to better and develop ourselves, man. I love y'all.